I'm not really sure how I got myself here. I had a normal childhood. My family was very loving.
Remus, I told you to stay at the damn table.
I had plenty of friends too.
Fag tag, fag tag.
Religion and study kept us busy and out of trouble.
How dare you?
Maybe I was a bit awkward during puberty.
Does he have to be alone?
Ron was definitely better with the girls.
So, that means you think he's hot too.
Shut up.
How did it go so wrong?